I see.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Good to see you. Good luck.
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Campsite. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Over here.
Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the Resource Center when we get back. You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Oh, yeah!
Over here! If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera. Thank you. running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to him.
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers. You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Your claw on a monster to grapple to. You can move around while grappling to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. Never underestimate an angry monster. Keep your distance and watch for a safe opening. The spot you hit has been softened up. Mounted the monster. Now's your chance to top us. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up. Here in the forest. You better report this to the commander.
Yeah.
magnifique. Don't let me down.
I have something special just for you. Come back soon.
Hunt's keeping you busy?
You've done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The Fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
That reminds me. Have a good one.
Working hard? Good luck.
Hey there, partner.
Let's get you up to speed on using the claw. Here's a crash course. Let's go over the basics first. Use your clutch claw with your weapon sheathed. That's it! Nice work. You can fire your claw with your weapon drawn as well. Try drawing your weapon before firing the clutch claw. That's it! Nice work! Each weapon handles slightly differently, so make sure to put in enough time with each weapon to get fully accustomed. Let's move on. Hit a monster with your clutch claw to cling onto it. First, let's go over the weapon attacks you can use while clinging to a monster. The type of attack depends on which weapon you have equipped. The one you're wielding now will soften up a monster's hide. Before we move on, let's get the exact timing down. This is going to be important, so pay attention. If the monster is moving, you're going to have a tough time landing an attack while clinging on. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. Okay, let's see if you can pull this off in practice. Pay close attention to the monster's movements and land your attack. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. There, stop moving. Grapple on. You missed your opening, but don't sweat it. Just focus on attacking it again until the next chance comes. Good. Now attack with your weapon. Nice work.
I hate Mario.
Your attacks will be less likely to get deflected when targeting a spot you've softened up. If you're struggling to land a solid hit because the monster's hide is too thick, here's your answer. Let's move on. Okay, next we're gonna try to hit the monster's head while clinging onto it. It depends on the monster, but there are usually several body parts you can cling onto. You can move to different parts of the monster's body while clinging onto it, but you'll consume a lot of stamina. Make sure to get your aim right before going for a particular body part. You'll need slinger ammo. Go find some and load up. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. Stop moving! Grapple on! Now, use your slinger! That's it! Nice work! That attack will consume all of your slinger ammo, but it can knock back monsters. Let's move on! Now let's look at how to attack with your clutch claw. You can use this attack when clinging onto a monster's head. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. There, stop moving! Grapple on! Use a claw attack to force the monster to change course. You missed your opening, but don't sweat it. Just focus on attacking it again until the next chance comes. That's it! Nice work! Try again. This consumes a lot of stamina, but it allows you to make the monster change directions in quick succession. Uh-oh! Looks like the monster is getting angry. When enraged, you won't be able to knock back monsters or get them to change course. Any monster becomes a threat if they're angry enough. Keep a close watch. When angry, monsters will be a lot more aggressive, so it's best to keep your distance for a while. Looks like it's calmed down. Let's move on. Right, now let's put everything you've learned so far into practice. This attack makes use of your surroundings. Fire your slinger while clinging onto the monster's head to make it slam into walls. This will be a great opportunity to really wail on the monster. This is your time to shine.
Okay, we'll get my stuff up there.
Wait for the monster to flinch.
To use your environment to your advantage when hunting.
Nice work! That covers everything. Class dismissed.
Thank you.
this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some. Perfect! You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map. Thank you.